Hi, I'm Allie, and I'm an esthetician. I got into aesthetics because I've struggled with my skin since I was really young, maybe 9 years old, just acne. And I tried everything. And I just feel like I had to do so much research to try and figure it out. I just wanted to help people that have gone through the same thing not have to struggle as much as I did. I love just doing a custom facial, anything super hydrating, and I love that you can customize it for almost anyone. And I may be a bit obsessed with hydrogel masks, and I've seen an improvement on my own skin doing them. And I just love how there's almost a mask for everyone. All the ingredients are so customizable, you can mix them together, and it can really target any skin concern. My career in cosmetology actually started in hair, but then transitioning to doing skin, it's like you could really help someone feel better. And if something got damaged or like their barrier is damaged, you can actually repair it. I want my clients to feel comfortable, like they can open up with me. And then when they leave their appointment, I want them to feel more confident and like they can just seize the day.
I'm Chanel and I'm Elle the esthetician. 6 years ago, I started esthetician school up in Washington State. I got very sick and had to drop out and then ended up in a corporate career. And after doing that for 5 years, I realized I was miserable and it was not where my heart was. My favorite services so far are definitely customized facials, because it can be anything that you want it to be, and no two are the same. I love dermaplaning. That instant gratification is just so satisfying. Last fall, I had a brain tumor removed at the UW up in Seattle, and it was definitely a life-changing experience. And since then, I've tried to make all of my decisions about following my heart, because I've realized how short and precious time is. I want to help people feel their best. I think I've been through enough that I understand that things can really, you know, wreak havoc on the body and the skin. And being able to understand that, I think, definitely helps me relate with people going through it.
Hi, my name is Elizabeth Banyawa and I'm an esthetician. So I decided to become an esthetician because I suffered with severe acne and just hormonal acne, and just knowing how painful it was, I really wanted to help others that are feeling the same way. I love performing dermaplaning services just because I get to see the instant results, and I love how smooth it can make the skin look. It can give you a healthy glow. It lasts a couple of weeks, and it also helps with your makeup application. I'm most passionate about treating acneic skin and also learning about nutrition and how it can really impact your skin. Usually people think that if you have acne or just pimples in general, it's because you're not washing your face or you're not drinking enough water. And personally, I just think it's so much more complex than that. Your diet, your lifestyle habits, you know, what you drink, like it all has an effect on your skin. So I just want to get to the deep root of that and find out what's really causing your acne.
I'm Emily Wicker, and I'm an esthetician. I became an esthetician because I've always been in love with skincare. I used to struggle a lot with my acne and just everything going on in my teenage years, and I wanted to help people the way I was helped. I was in a very serious car accident, and I nearly lost my life, and I decided that I needed to make a change and do something I was very passionate about. I've always been passionate about skincare and aesthetics, so I decided to tour a school, and I fell in love, and here we are. I like all of them. I like all the treatments. I love giving custom facials because I can modify it to each guest that comes in and tailor it exactly for what their needs are and help them target exactly what they want to fix when they come see me. I love doing high frequency because it can target acne specifically or wrinkles, aging. You can use the hair probe to target unwanted oils and to help stimulate the scalp to improve hair growth. I'm most excited about the clients that I'm going to meet and to be able to help people. Every single time I went to see an esthetician or get help, I was never judged, and I always felt like they were hearing everything I was saying and trying every possible way to help me with my skin. So I want to be able to do that for other people and help them find whatever fits best for themselves.
I was raised in a household that skincare was talked about on a daily basis. My mother was an esthetician, and I was taught at a very young age how important it was to take care of yourself and to take care of your skin. My name is Kirsten, and I am an esthetician. My area that I am focusing on is really skincare with clients of a more mature age. It's just really clear that when women are this age and they start to go through perimenopause or menopause, our skin changes so much, and it just becomes that much more important to address the issues. A lot of women don't understand what they need to do at this age. They don't understand why things are happening, and they don't understand what they need to do to address them. And you don't always need a doctor for that. You can actually go to someone who knows about skincare and can guide you through. I also think that it is incredibly important and such a simple way to really change the face, address minor imperfections, to lift the face entirely by having the right brow shape. In addition to having glowing skin, those two combinations, that inspires me more than anything else. I want to help my clients by giving them a plan that really addresses their issues and works with them over time to get to a place where they feel beautiful about their skin. I believe that skincare is a journey. It's something you do for life. And so I would like to hold the hand of my client every step of the way until their skin is glowing.
Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad shit, I should be a savage. Who would've thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with calls and not strings. Write my own checks like I write what I sing. Yeah.
I'm a girl's girl. I've always loved being around women and making them feel happy and beautiful. So I knew that this is where I belonged. I'm Rochelle, and I'm an esthetician. I think I was always kind of like on this sort of path. I kind of fell in love with makeup when I was like 15, and that kind of sprung me into the beauty industry. And the more that I did makeup, the more I fell in love with skin, actually. So I think I always knew I would end up here, so here I am. When people come to me, I love when they leave happy about how they look. It makes me feel kind of giddy on the inside. My favorite thing to do for sure is makeup. I love it, it's my first passion. And then I also really love doing lash extensions as well. Lash lifts are also a thing I love to do. And definitely eyebrows, eyebrow waxes and lamination. I love that. Makeup was my first passion, but ultimately, skincare is really the building block of having good makeup. In all my years doing makeup, I really got a deep understanding of the skin. But ultimately, coming here, I learned so much more about skin than I did before, about how to help people with skin conditions and ultimately get their skin in a good place so that when the time is ready for makeup, everything kind of goes smoothly and we have the best of both worlds. That's what makes me unique in this industry, is kind of having an understanding of both of them.
I feel like I take up a lot of space in a room. I feel like I'm very outgoing and outspoken. I feel like I'm very confident in my services, and I love entering a room knowing that I can always put a smile on someone's face and make them feel good about themselves.
My name is Teresa Carpella, and I am an esthetician. I became an esthetician because I love skincare. Your skin is like the wrapping paper to your body, and I feel like it's really important to a lot of people, and I want to help people better themselves and perfect their skin the way they want.
I love giving a facial with a lot of steam and making it feel super relaxing. I love putting a hot towel on someone's face and making them feel like they're in a luxurious spa. I love giving someone the comfort of knowing that I'm taking care of them and they just have that moment of peace for a little bit just to relax at the end of a long day. Hydrogelly is just a luscious, luxurious experience, putting a giant goop of gel on your face and having it harden over. Just, I don't know, it's satisfying to peel it off. I want to make people feel good. I want people to feel comfortable. I want them to come to me knowing that I can help get rid of their acne and help them feel confident in their skin, help them feel confident in who they are as a person and find who they are when I came into skincare.
My name is Yesenia Giron, and I am an esthetician. I became an esthetician because I wanted people to feel beautiful. Some of my favorite treatments to give others would be lash lift, lash extensions, and just facials. It's just something really fun I like to do. And the reason I like lashes is because it makes your eyes like pop, you know, and I just like seeing how other people, like, it brightens up their day after getting that done. One of my passions is to bring in my culture into this work. I don't see a lot of the Mexican culture in this industry, and I would like to be able to bring more people in, be able to represent, make everybody feel comfortable too. And what makes me unique from other estheticians would be that I'm bilingual, so I would be able to bring more people in and have more communications with others. I want my clients to feel comfortable and making sure that they feel relaxed and just making my area like a safe place for them.
make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young.